did I warn you about the woods?
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Kevin, and yes, I am coming back to you with a new video. It's great to be back. It's honestly great to be back. It's great to see you guys again. It's great to see all the support that you guys are giving me and all this, and I had to come back with a video. You know I had to come back for you guys. I'm sorry I've been delaying all of this, like, reaction videos and stuff like that. I've mainly been focusing on, like, putting out World War II gameplay. While playing World War II, you don't realize the fact that you're playing there for such a long time, and most of the videos are, like, my longest World War II video is my zombie gameplay with my friends. That lasted about 3 hours, so I'm not doing that again. I tried, like, the last video that I posted up for World War II gameplay was at least 30 minutes. It might actually be the best hardcore search and destroy game that I've ever played in my life. I got 13 kills and one death. You guys should definitely check that out. Skip it all the way to like minute 26, and it's like the last round. I go off on there. It's great to see you guys again. It's honestly amazing everything that's happening right now. 43 subscribers. I just wanted to start it off with that really quick. 43 subscribers. You guys are the best, dude. I swear. Anyways, we're coming back with a new reaction video. We're reacting to Optic Pomage, Pomage Perfection, Pomage Perfection is number 55. And I'm talking, man, let's get into this video. Let's do it, guys. Alright. I'm pretty excited to see what Pomage got for us. And I know that, I know for a fact, Pomage is a really good sniper. Like, this guy is probably like really good. Probably one of the best at quickscoping. In my opinion, one of the best at quickscoping. I've seen his like content, I've seen his clips and all that, and this guy, like, I just wanna quickscope like him. And I know after this, I'm gonna wanna get on World War II and just start playing and start like quickscoping and getting killed like 1,000 times. Quickscope, like, I'm like, okay, I like snipers and all that, I'm a sniper guy myself, but I am not, like, my brain doesn't process that, you know, like, I'm just excited to see you guys again, man. I'm just talking so much and all that, but you know what, let's get into it, man. Enough talking.
Healthy, man. You can't be living like
boots
that.
On the ground. What's wrong with
you? Finally. Yeah. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. I know you've been feeling down.
Okay.
There's something that's pissing y'all off.
See,
if something's wrong, you know what? I'm going to cheer you up. I'm going to have you up. Go ahead and just
what the
just
hell?
Listen, all right? Here we go. Hi there. Hey, friend. How are you?
You're on
the new superstar.
There.
You.
No,
don't let them try you. Fuck that shit. Don't let them deny you. Cause you're going to make it someday. No more riding on the subway. Live life how you want to. So get on up now. Go get out there. Face
I'd
your
one
fears
of those guys getting
scared. No need to be scared. You better rebel. And if they hate you, give them hell. No more hiding in your shell. Cause we are not defined by how hard we fall. So dust yourself.
Oh my god, that's a jump shot. And it was a headshot.
Cause you can make it. I'm sure, just spread your wings, and you will soar. Put you in a trunk. I'm just playing around.
Stop. Oh my
feels the same. No clouds, but I can feel the rain. Pointing fingers, looking for someone to blame.
Let's do that right now, guys. Let's go ahead and like this video because that was great. I'm impressed. Jesus. Well, guys, we've reached the end of the video. Optic Famage, dude, man, I envy you, bro. Like, you be doing some crazy shots. Like, those no-scope, that first no-scope, the first clip, that caught me off guard. I was like, what the hell? It was so quick how you no-scoped him, and then you just went on to, like, the next person and just started killing another three people. All of the clips are great. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for tuning in and watching the video. Also, really quick, before I leave, I do want to end it off with the quote of the day. So every video that I do now, I'm going to incorporate or implement, whatever you want to call it, a quote of the day so that you guys can start off or end off your day with a quote of the day while watching my video. They will be positive quotes. So every time I post up a video or anything like that, there will be a quote of the day on there. Either it would be on the description or I will say it to you like I will right now. It's a quote that one of my teachers actually mentioned while I was in class, and it really caught me. I was like, yo, this is crazy. Okay, guys, so quote of the day for today is, if you're not failing, then you're not working hard enough. That is a quote of the day right there, my friend. And try and implement that quote into, like, your daily life. And trust me, your day will go on, like, much better. My voice cracked. Your day will go on for, like, much better than it is. You gotta be patient, you know. Just keep on every day being positive and just going out there and doing your thing. Take advantage of it. It's all, you only live once. YOLO, dude. Drizzy Drake. If you're not failing, you're not working hard enough. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching my video. I cannot be blessed enough for 43 subscribers. You guys are the best, really, for supporting me and supporting my channel and everything that I do. It's so great from hearing you guys also in the live chat. Melvin Chu, I've seen, like, your chats and all that. Sometimes I get really into, like, the game and all that, and I don't see the chat and I don't reply to you really quick. But if you're watching this video, just know that I see what you're writing, and thank you so much for tuning into my videos, and thank you for everybody else that has, like, watched my videos and everything like that. We've reached 1,000, I think it's 1,086 views in one of my GTA videos. Honestly, once it hit 1,000 videos, I was like, what the hell? Like, this is where it's at. YouTube is where it's at. Thank you so much for taking the time to sit down and watch my video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.